Ashley Graham's certainly feeling herself post-NIFW as she jetted off to Milan Fashion Week for another round of excitement, so much so that she's sharing a 360-degree view of her butt-bring ensemble. The model, who was proud to help show body diversity at New York Fashion Week at the Michael Kors show, gave us a sneak peek at her Sophia Loren-inspired runway look from the makeup chair to the final fittings. Graham took a break from getting her glam on to strut her stuff in a black corset, cheeky bum revealing chaps and a black thong with her hair still in curlers. Even though the body-positive model has shown off her assets plenty of times before, like any other woman, she admits she still sometimes faces insecurity sparing it all. I mean, of course, like any girl, when you get to the beach or the pool and you go, "Oh, I have to take my cover-up off, crap." And you feel like everybody's watching, and then you just go, "Oh, fine, I'll just take it off," Graham previously told People. And then all of a sudden you get comfortable and go, "Okay. Another pina colada." Ashley Graham Instagram. Looking for more style content? Click here to subscribe to the People Style newsletter for amazing shopping discounts, can't live without beauty products and more. It's a particularly momentous Milan Fashion Week for the model. This morning, Marina Rinaldi announced that the brand teamed up with Graham, who until now has just been the face of the line, to design a capsule collection, which will be unveiled at the brand's fashion show in Milan. Marina Rinaldi. The playful and positive collection, which begins rolling out in January, focuses on luxury denim developed using the most advanced materials to ensure comfort, as well as stretch leather jackets, pants, jumpsuits, and tops. This allows for extra comfort, Lynn Weber, managing director of Marina Rinaldi, told WWD. "It's very difficult for plus-size customers to find the right fit with denim, and we wanted to use comfortable fabrics that have a super recovery quality and dress all silhouettes." Marina Rinaldi related photos. Fashion Week jets to London. See all the can't-miss moments from across the pond. Designing clothing isn't a totally new endeavor for Graham. The model designed her first collection for Dresburn last year, debuted a lingerie line with Additionnel at NIFW in September 2015, and also creates swimwear pieces for Swimsuits for All. Are you going to shop Ashley's capsule collection with Marina Rinaldi? Sound off in the comments below.